06, boy. No fly zone. I'm T broke, really? You in your vid saying you better get your unemployment check? But I'm T broke, okay. You should have known better. What's up, everybody? This your boy, Mr. T-Money, 1993. You already know, man. Fuckboy Perez. What in the world was you thinking? You thought I was going to let it go unaddressed? Come on, man. You done seen me all year. You done seen me. You know I put in my work. You know if you come across me, you know I'm a killer, man. Don't try to play like you don't know. 0-6. Really? All that junk you was talking before the season. Oh, we a no-fly zone. Oh, Josh Freeman better than Cam Newton. Your team and you are some fuckboys. That's just being honest. But, getting into the vid, of course you didn't want to talk football because you can't. Y'all 0-6. Y'all ain't doing nothing. No Doug Martin. I heard no Deshaun Golston. Well, who do y'all have? You talked about what quarterbacks have we played. Nigga, who the fuck is Mike Glennon? You saying, or as you said, Mike Lennon. You saying that like, come on, man. What quarterback? Okay. Who's Mike Glennon? At least we played Russell Wilson. At least we played Eli, because when we played him, they was first in passing. You reaching, bro. You tried to talk about me for commenting on your video. You reaching. 0-6, no Doug Martin. I mean, no Deshaun Golston. Darrell Revis, bro, he's not Darrell Revis. It's not a Revis Island anymore. He don't even play man all the time. He plays zone half the time because they know he can't keep up with anybody. Everybody's saying he don't look the same. Even Rondé Barber, who's one of the best players in y'all franchise history, said he don't look like the Darrell Revis of old. He said he don't look that bad, but he's still not Revis Island. No. We not scared of nobody on your team. You as a vid maker, only thing I can say is I respect you for trying to hold it down, because, you know, the Buck Nation is kind of, they was gasping for air before the season. Now you already know they done. You want to talk about other people broken, my nigga? Really? Really, my nigga? You hung yourself in your last video. And you want got the nerve to say y'all going to win? Even the thing that most people have over us, the coaching edge, Shiano, you know about Shiano. That's why you want to fire him. Man, really? You want to act like you don't care about Josh Freeman? Man, you was riding Josh Freeman dick so hard, man, that shit came out through your throat, real speed. And now he's gone, oh, I'm done with Josh Freeman, da-da-da-da. But yet you made a video about Josh Freeman starting for the Vikings. And that nigga stank. It ain't about Tampa Bay, that nigga is trash. You got AP on your team, Greg Jennings, and Kyle Rudolph, and you scored 7 points? That nigga was sorry. Mike Glennon, you know, he played in my area. NC State? Really? Really? We supposed to be scared of a nigga from NC State? No. Last nigga that was good at NC State was a Holtz. Come on now. It's no fear in my team, bro. We going to put up a good 20, 30 points on y'all. And y'all ain't going to score. Vincent Jackson, shut down. Captain, going to shut him down. Captain has not given up a receiving touchdown for 16 games. A full season. It's crazy. He don't give up passing touchdowns like that. And maybe I know he gave up only one passing touchdown last year, and they had to get help from the ref because the ref got in the way. Captain ran into him, and the guy got away. But Captain shuts whoever's your number one receiver down. He shuts him down. Until only way you're gonna get a catch is if you hope Mike Williams is gonna do work on Josh Thomas, because that's our one weak link on our defense. Not our whole secondary, because Mike Mitchell, that's a bad man. Between Quentin Mikel and Robert Lester, that's a bad, both of them put in work. Our one weak link is Josh Thomas. And this is why, because he acts too aggressive on short routes. He's ready to hop a short route, ready to come up and run support to where he can get beat deep. That's our one weak link. Other than that, come on now. You know about Monsters, Inc. Come on, don't play stupid. We had two defensive ends who had over 10 sacks last year. Don't try to play like you don't know. The Kraken, you already know he real. Which is why I got on the hat, because you know this the hat that Luke Kuechly and Greg Hardy signed. I don't know if my voice sounded a little messed up. I'm a little bit under the weather. But come on, man. We supposed to really be afraid of you and your team? You can't get into how y'all win because you praying. Please let somebody get hurt. Please let it be a fumble. Lord, please. Whole time you talking, bruh. You praying, bruh. That's why you making all that noise, man. The whole time you was talking, this is all I heard. Come on, man. Making all that yelling noise. And, bitch Slaughter, don't act like I ain't see you, homeboy. Comment and ride on the dick videos. But yet, it's Uptown got the nerve to say it's a Panthers and Falcons kumbaya. Really? From what I see, it look like them Buck boys and them Saints getting kind of... That's what it looked like to me. Come on, man. Wait, we don't play out till week 14, bruh. Stay off that nigga comments. Trying to talk about us. Trying to pray that we can lose. Come on, man, because you know you hearing them footsteps. The Saints hearing them footsteps coming. Come on, man. We gonna get this win. I mean, honestly, I'm thinking 35-3, 35-10. At the very least, we'll score 20-something. And I can't see y'all scoring more than 10. That's just I'm being 100% real with you, Fuckboy Perez. Come on now. Everybody else scared to say your name? Fuck that, bruh. I don't give a fuck. You not real talk Perez. That's not what you are, bruh. You a fuckboy. Got the nerve try to say something, try to make fun of my name. Really? Really, my nigga? You want to call me T-Bro? Oh, okay. It's coming from the same nigga. Man, government better have my unemployment check. Man, come on now. That's why you popping out videos. Everybody say something about you dropping photos. Oh, real talk, just dropping videos. He just dropping videos. Nigga, what the fuck else do you got to do all day? Okay. Yeah. And really? I mean, you can complain about that in your next video. You can have something to say about that. But remember, my nigga, you the one that didn't want to talk football. You didn't. You just wanted to clown niggas. You just wanted to go Street Fighter, Mortal Kombat. Bro, look at your goddamn punches you was doing in that video, bro. You can't fight, nigga. Come on, my dude. Get laid the fuck out right here. Come on, man. And it's not even that I'll check out your videos. You right. You tried to say in another one of your videos, I was hitting you up on Twitter. Yeah, to clown your stupid ass off the bullshit you was fucking saying. Yeah, you right. Because I knew you was a fuckboy back then. Josh Freeman better than Cam Newton. Nigga, kiss my ass with that bullshit. Bruh, the video you made was trash to me, bruh. This nigga went from killing himself in a video to thinking they was gonna win, bro. And really, you right. Real, being honest, bro, Greg Schiano's coaching career might be over after this game. Greg Schiano might get fired, bro. That's just being real, man. Ain't nothing else to say, man. Ain't nothing else to say about this video. This the only other thing, man. I got one more thing for you. This all you doing after the game Thursday, bruh. Why, God, why? How could you let us start 0-6, 0-7? Are you going to let us go 0-16? Lord, I know you can hear me. I know you can do anything. Please let us get one win, Lord. I know. I want Bridgewater from Louisville. But let us get one win, Lord. Lord.
This is Mr. T-Money 1993, man. I'm out.